Glad to see that you found the place. A rather darkened interior and more subdued decorations often lead people to believe that we are in fact closed. And I assure you, we are very much here. Yes, it's a whole team. We've done quite a lot of soundproofing, and, well, walled off each hypnosis enclosure so that our customers are better able to relax. Good. Yes, I was just taking down a few notes. Of course, I've been expecting you. Now, is this your first experience with hypnosis? Okay, and what would you ideally like to gain from today's session? That's fantastic. Yes, I feel really confident that we can go ahead and get those results for you today. Is there anything that I should know before we get started? Do you feel that you are more or less susceptible to hypnotic suggestions? Okay. Have you ever used deep hypnosis for relaxation previously? That's great. Good then. This tingle. nature. This has been thoroughly researched and discovered to, by all accounts, deepen the hypnotic experience. I can go ahead with your permission and put 2 drops of this tincture under your tongue, and within just a couple of moments, be in quite a deep hypnotic state. I'm also going to put some headphones on for you as I go ahead and guide you through. Now, we do hear from some of our clients that with the deepened hypnotic state, they sometimes see double. I'm often asked if I have a twin at the end of each session, but we do hear that it deepens the experience. Okay, tongue out. Assisting your relaxation, and I'll give you just a moment to get